broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, we gon' walk it out and move.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
So listen, you win the game today, you're not getting a trophy, you're getting better, and that's it, okay? It counts in the win-loss column, conference is great, but bottom line is we improved. perseverance. We've been talking about this stuff all year long, about persevering, right? Hanging in there, being there for your teammates. Guys fouling out left and right, guys stepping up the field. It's next guy up, right? We talk about it all the time.
Here we go, Central, here we go!
What matters is when you show up under the lights and something special happens with this group of guys. And it's gonna be fun, and I can't wait to watch it.
This was an unbelievable ride. I'm proud to be your coach. I'm proud to have you guys respond.
No one takes away the success you had on the season. No kid from another team saying, oh, they just got lucky. You earned it. You earned it starting November 19th. And over the last 4 years, you've earned it.
You know, I would have loved to have been here. You guys have been through hell. This is nothing. And I know you made him proud, though. And you better hold your heads up high, because I'm so damn proud of coaching this team. And I would never trade any locker room for this one. And I love every one of you, whether I played you or not.
I just gotta say, I couldn't be more proud of you guys. And I know Noah is proud of you too. We would love to be here with you guys. But that's not the way the cards roll, and you made me proud, and you made me proud. Every one of you. Work your ass off. Came up a little short. Sometimes that's the way it works. But we all know that's not the worst thing that can happen to us. You guys have been through the worst.
Dylan, we thank you for an incredible season. We thank you for every single person that contributed to what this team was. We ask that you watch over us and whatever we choose to do from now on. And we just thank you for all the blessings in our life and for each other. Dear Heavenly Father,
our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from
evil. Guys, thank you. Seniors, thank you. Together, we'll take you.
Together. Jeez, it's an easy game, isn't it? Get down there and shoot your free throws.
I just did. I was going to swat you.
You do kind of look like a big Ethan.
At least I'm shocked. Go home, Ethan.
Call when you're